That dude's campaign was unstoppable. Say whatever you want, got away with it. Not only got away with it, got stronger, right? Couldn't make a mistake, couldn't say anything wrong. Why? Because Donald Trump leads with his flaws. So he takes the power away from it, so you can't attack him with it, because he just opens with his flaws. He's like Eminem from 8 Mile. If you never watch 8 Mile, at the end of the movie, Eminem is battle rapping Papa Doc, okay? And Papa Doc has all this done Eminem about his mom and his girlfriend, and Eminem has to go out first, and he just opens with it, right? Just takes the power away from it, just opens with his shit. Just goes, hey, yo, everybody, yo, I'm racist, I think Mexicans are rapists, I don't respect women, and we need to build a wall, and I think being greedy for money is really, really good. Peace out. And everyone else is like, yeah, but you're racist. And Donald Trump is like, yeah, I kind of already said that. That was like the first thing I said. So unless you got something else here, let's move along, because I don't know what to tell you. I got a country to destroy, all right? This shit isn't gonna destroy itself.